Alright guys, this is Daragon from YouTube. Anyway, this is going to be a two-part video. So anyway, as you can see right here, Mass Effect 3, I bought this today. I guess for how much? At GameStop, it only cost me 20 bucks, man. So, let's open up this bad boy real quick. Sorry. It's going to be kind of hard. Doing this, slice it open like that. Got that knife. Like that. No. Side. Let's rip the plastic off. Do this shit. So, I'm gonna have to hide the online pass real quick. Anyway, this is the alternate cover. The woman. I decided this one's better because I don't want goddamn Shepherd on each one. Have it be a little different. Unless I want them to match one day. But took out the online pass so you guys won't steal it. Anyways, two discs here. Disc one. I assume multiplayer is either on disc 2. As you can see in the back, it's the other cover. And there's the shitty ass manual. Not much else to say about this unboxing, but that's pretty cool that it has a reverse female cover. Easy to connect, don't have it. So, yeah, that's about it. If you want to stay tuned for the rest of the part of the video, it's going to be about other stuff. So, let's go. Sorry, guys, eating something. But, yeah. As you can see, 35-pound dumbbells, I bought them. Factory price, my brother got a discount. He works at Sports Authority. Oh. Gonna start working out again. It's been a while. Should have a motivation. These are really big in comparison to my 20s. They're really heavy now. Sorry for the mess. I'm an art student. I'll show you some of the work. It ain't that good. It's alright. Could be better. You know, it's upside down. It's supposed to be that way. But yeah, gotta clean my room. But yeah, that's about it. Put my shoes in front of my mirror. Got my 35s. So, still gonna use my 20s for some exercise. I can't do everything with a 35. Especially since I'm recuperating. This one is some heavier sets. Give myself motivation. So on. Now I plan to fitness because I usually would use 35s or 40s. My brother apparently has 50 and maybe one day he'll give me them. He doesn't use them, so I'm like, why not? I'll take them. But, this is me, Daragon. Peace. Sorry for the messy room right there.